Sorry, what'd you say?
We haven't lost our minds. Not yet.